Yes, Christ is alive in real time.
Real time.
Christ is alive.
Praises to the Most High.
In real time.
In real time.
Christ is alive.
He's alive.
Keeping the Father first, I'm gonna keep praising His name until my throat dry and I die of thirst. We can't live off bread alone, that's why I read scriptures and what is shown. When you get in this word, it will straighten you up, and I'm not talking about a hot cone. Them demons be knocking, I'm not home, I'm too busy following Christ. I know they be seeing their lights on, I'm not worried, security tight. Gotta be ready to fight, cause there's no telling when the war is gonna start. Put on your armor of Christ, grab your sword with it, start slicing demons apart. It's nothing like knowing about who you are and the history that we came from. They didn't teach us the Bible in school, but promoted everything pagan. We've been getting programmed like computers ever since the day that we was born. False doctrine is just like a virus, it'll trick you like you downloading porn. Shout out to all of my people that's fighting the flesh on a daily basis. Stay strong, cause we the examples. Getting hit harder by Satan. We cutting them demons up just like a barber, making them fade away. We make it look good to be living righteous, cause we shining all over this place.
Yes. In real time.
In real time.
Christ is alive.
He's alive.
Listen, when I flow, the Spirit be bearing witness. On my knees, ask the Father for forgiveness. He ain't dead, Christ here and He living. In the earth's heart and now He has risen. All power to Him it was given. He the main reason why I'm living. I was blind on the path of darkness. Took the broadway, no performing artist. The curtain was closing, I took it the hardest. Now we years away from dearly departing. I had to stop it and get my life right. Dip in that water and start living Christ. Like under the truth of my eyes were open. Got focused, I soaking in Christ's bright light. Two or more in His name and He in the midst. Feed them all the world like Christ with the bread of fish. I'm on the precipice and this is evidence. And it's so evident that I am heaven sent. Every day it's a battle, spirit and flesh. But the Lord of the Sabbath giving me rest. My atonement, my dedication, and my first fruits, I'm so happy, I'm feeling blessed. I just pray to a higher, I get it right. That Yeshua come in and He give me life. That will walk, give me wisdom and understanding. Those my weapons of choice when I'm in the fight. He the way, He the truth, and He is the life. He the word of God, that's the bread of life. Keep my spirit up, keep me living right. Who is that you ask? Let's just shout your Christ.
Time.
One.
Bahashim Yeshaya.
Oh yeah.
Kwam Yasharala, we gotta rise higher.
Oh yeah.
It's been a long time and we steadily growing.
Oh yeah.
Been hit with a lot, but we gotta keep going.
Oh yeah.
Yeshaya, my savior, Yeshaya, my savior.
Oh yeah.
Don't worry about nothing, the evil can't faze us.
Oh yeah.
Just stick to the word and you will be alright. Fellowship with your brethren, make sure you stay tight.
Oh, yeah.
One body, a lot of members, and the head is Christ.
Oh, yeah.
He's the Sabbath, the Passover, and the best sacrifice.
Oh, yeah.
We could never make it to the Father without the Son.
Oh, yeah.
You seen them red letters. now that is the Holy One. That new covenant,
yes.
That new covenant,
yes.
Our forefathers dreamed that one day it would come to this. Now that you in it, listen to the Spirit. She's our reminder, no need to wear fringes. It's not about the outer, it's about what's within. It's a spiritual war, the physical will never win. You can shoot us or kill us or lock us up in a pen, but as long as our spirit clean, we not gonna worry about how it ends. No.